Right then, guys, here we go, the Mercedes SLK 350. Just landed in our next sale. Actually, down on display here at Pickering, ready for you guys to come and have a look at. But it's a real level car. Nice and tidy under the engine bay there, as you can see. Granted, a lot of it plastic. But overall, nice and presentable, all tidy. All in all, very good look. Sound deadening all intact. Overall, other than that, you might have the odd few couple of stone chips on the front bumper, but other than that, looks a real straight level car. Nice AMG wheels on there, as you can see.
Thank you anyway.
Ding and dent free down this passenger side. Tidy round the rear. Looks a lot of car, a little bit of a blow in there just on that bumper. But she looks a lot of car. Yeah, it does look a lot of car. Let's have a quick look inside. Again, nice and clean on the door cards. Door skins and door struts are nice and straight. Plastics aren't scuffed or anything from getting in and out. Minimal wear on the bolster there. Passenger seat, very good. Yeah, dashboard, centre console area, all very nice and tidy. What's she got on there? 61469. There you go, obviously check it all out for yourself, but that'll be why it looks as clean as it does. Just operate the hood so you can so we can see it working. There you go. Ticking over there nicely, guys. No warning lights or anything showing on the dashboard. Certainly worth coming down and having a look at, that's for sure. She's down on display here at Pickering. If you get in touch with the girls in the office with regards to paperwork, they can let you know what we've got for it. Thank you.